Hi, I'm Shelley Krager, the elementary principal here at Coal Valley Christian, and I am so excited to partner with you in the education of your child. Here at CVCS, we strive to help your student achieve their highest level of academic success, to keep their sphere of influence for the Lord as high as possible throughout their life. In considering an elementary education for your child, we are delighted that you are investigating all that Coal Valley Christian School has to offer. Colossians 2:3 reminds us that all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge are found in Christ. Therefore, we believe that no education can be complete without including a biblical foundation. Here at CVCS, we examine God's handiwork and purpose throughout His creation and history to enhance all subjects. We encourage our students to employ their God-given minds and abilities to discover as much about God's world as possible so that they are prepared to make a difference for Christ in their family, the work and community, and the world around them. And know that each child is fearfully and wonderfully made and created for purpose. Therefore, we endeavor to partner with parents and local churches to help all students reach their fullest potential, spiritually, academically, socially, relationally, and physically. These academic distinctives are developed through Coal Valley Christian School's highly effective multi-sensory small group learning approach that is fueled by content specialty teachers at each grade level who become experts in their field, capable of honing that content area to provide differentiated instruction to meet the needs of each individual student. This approach is guided by 5 simple yet powerful questions that help our teachers to use in their planning. What do I know about my students? What do I want them to know and be able to do? How will I know if they know it? What will I do if they don't? And what will I do if they do? Answering these questions requires that your child be individually known and cared about by multiple godly adults. We employ several methods of assessment to discover if they have reached their mastery level in each grade's essential learning outcomes. Our small group approach allows our specialty teachers to cater their small group lessons to match each student's learning needs and pace. The success of this method is evidenced by our students' high standardized test scores and college preparedness. When we infuse this teaching model with creativity through the unique theme units, memorable field trips, and interactive PE, music, theater, computer, and STEM labs, you have an experience that will fuel your students' enthusiasm for learning. We desire to equip your student to be grounded in a solid biblical foundation so that they will not be swayed from the world's ever-changing philosophies. Their rich friendships with like-minded teachers, students, and families will firm up this foundation. Your child only has one childhood. Thank you for prayerfully considering and investing that childhood with us. We would love to partner with you as you endeavor to prepare your child for their future. I would like to take just a few minutes and share with you a little bit about the unique instructional model here at Coal Valley Christian. Our multi-sensory approach revolves around a scientific model that has proven that after a student can see it, say it, and do it, they will know it. We are able to offer this highly complex, multi-sensory, small group approach because of our specialty teacher model. We have 3 classes for each grade, kindergarten through 6. Each teacher in a grade level is divided up into what we call specialty teachers. One specializes in reading, one in writing, and one in math. Each teacher has a homeroom class. The student in their homeroom class starts the day and ends the day with them. Then they rotate the rest of the day between the remaining 2 core content areas. In addition to the classroom learning, once a week, students visit the science lab with our STEM coordinator and experience incredible hands-on learning supported by multiple generous grants. At CVCS, we want to instill a love for science. We want them to see God's hand at work in our creation so that they can go into the field and really make a difference for the Lord. Computer lab, PE, music, and theater are all rotated weekly. Students visit one each day, Monday through Thursday. Music includes multiple productions throughout the year to foster their appreciation and their love for the arts. PE not only teaches sports, but also playground game rules for a peaceful community at recess time. Computer lab teaches applications necessary for future success in the workplace, as well as assesses students for mastery on a regular basis. So what does a typical day look like at Coal Valley? It's actually a reverse from what you see at most schools. At CVCS, the whole group instruction is based on a mini lesson. That means that they're going to take about 10 to 15 minutes, and the majority of the time is spent in targeted small group instruction as they're rotating throughout multiple learning labs to get students seeing it, saying it, and doing it at a level that they understand. These small groups rotate between time with the teacher, technology stations, and learning labs that include hands-on manipulatives as well as paper-pencil practice. This interaction fosters peer-to-peer communication, preparing them for a future workplace harmony. While the students are interacting in their small groups, the teacher takes time to work at different level groups, challenging students, filling in gaps, pushing them farther, or reinforcing lessons. Coal Valley Christian also offers multiple student assistive services to help individual students reach their fullest potential. In addition to these daily rotations, each grade has specialty units to look forward to and special events like the kindergarten egg drop, first grade hundreds day, second grade bike rodeo, third grade biography day, fourth grade Oregon Trail, fifth grade 50s day, and the sixth grade Greeks day. Students anticipate each year to experience these unique opportunities to incorporate all the topics into a theme that really brings learning to life. At Coal Valley Christian, our classrooms thrive on intentionally planned activities. This creates an environment where students are never bored and love learning. These endless layers of intention and strategies that are employed on a daily basis breed a mastery that are exemplified in our students' tests annually. The biggest difference between public education and Christian education is the biblical worldview that we get to instill. God's word encourages us to train a child in the way he should go, so that when he is grown, he will not depart from it. Christian community is a gift that we get to give to our children that can have an eternal impact as they influence their friends, family, and community throughout their lives. At Coal Valley Christian Schools, we prayerfully endeavor to daily invest in your child's future by infusing God's truth into all that we teach and do. Colossians 2:3 reminds us that all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge are found in Christ. Therefore, we believe that no education can be as rich without including a biblical foundation. At CVCS, we have the freedom to teach and discipline our students with a biblical worldview. Your child is fearfully and wonderfully made in the image of a creator. That creator is all the source of truth. We desire that our students discover how deeply they are loved by a powerful God who has made them an incredible world and desires to use them to impact it. We want them to understand the value of godly character, all the riches found in Christ, and how to take that truth into the world and have an influence for Jesus. Our Bible classes are taught by the students' homeroom teachers. We alternate between Old and New Testament overviews yearly, which culminate in sixth grade world history, where students will see how it fits together with biblical history. The Bible is not only taught in Bible class, it's also woven into every subject area. Students learn about God's creation in science and his precision and order in math. As they read novels in reading class, they express their thoughts in writing. Students discuss and communicate ideas and themes from a biblical perspective. Through this biblical integration, students are grounded in a biblical worldview. The highlight of our week are our weekly chapels, in which our students have the privilege of worshiping together. Our student worship team leads the student body in singing songs that will long live in the students' minds and hearts to encourage and guide them. Parents are always welcome to join in. Each year, we choose a theme for our weekly chapels that will be developed over the course of the entire year. This helps students really understand some of the foundational truths of Christianity. Speakers from around the valley come and share what God is doing locally and around the world, teaching biblical truth at age-appropriate levels. At CVCS, your child will have a community in which spiritual growth is fostered and encouraged, and God grows them into the men and women that he desires them to be. When you become a Coal Valley Christian Charger, it will be our privilege to partner with you in developing young adults who will impact the world for Christ. At CVCS, we recognize that movement is important. Not only is it necessary to keep our bodies healthy so we can live long and productive lives, but also because movement helps our brain learn better. Transitioning between classes and small groups within those classes helps students stay focused and to learn more. In addition to our very active classrooms, we have many opportunities to develop physically through PE, recess, as well as after-school sports and enrichment classes, and our extended care options as well. Through intention and scheduling, students will regain focus through a short morning recess, lunch playtime, and transition between classrooms to best ensure their ability to learn. Our elementary campus enjoys a well-equipped playground as well as a courtyard and large field to be enjoyed during recess and breaks. During weekly PE classes, in addition to learning all about sports, students will learn recess game rules that pave the way towards player agreement. Our PE annual milestone events for each grade level that the students look forward to, such as first grade Watch Me Night, second grade Bike Rodeo, and Spring Olympics for the upper grades. Track and basketball teams are available for fifth and sixth grade boys and girls. Athletes are taught how to compete, as well as how to practice diligently, encourage our teammates, and to show good sportsmanship and honor God through competition. Enrichment classes are also available after school. There are a few options each trimester, such as volleyball and dance, that have a physical component with them. The extended care program, the before and after school, is available for families who need extra help during parents' work hours. Students can use that time for homework or join in many planned activities with their friends. For students whose parents work during the day, they plan loads of field trips as well as academic reinforcing activities such as karate, cooking, and games. Summer Care keeps your Coal Valley friendships flourishing during the summer months with a new and exciting set of learning opportunities. We believe that childhood wonder and enthusiasm should be channeled rather than squelched at school. We would love to partner with you and to help your child reach their fullest potential through physical movement and development that they explore the opportunities to learn, play, compete, and perform at Coal Valley Christian School. Have you considered the importance of building your child's social and emotional intelligence? Here at Coal Valley Christian Schools, although we want our students to strive for academic excellence, we know that learning to interact with people is equally as important for both current and future success and to influence God's kingdom. Therefore, we want to help each student reach their fullest potential socially, relationally as well. Socially, we want our students to become aware of what God is doing in the world and how they can be involved. We want to encourage them to use their God-given talents, time, and treasures to further God's kingdom and to let the Lord lead them throughout their lives. Relationally, we want our students to learn how to interact with each other so that they will be effective in their families, their teams, their workplace, and their community. Learning to communicate their thoughts, their plans, their feelings, and to effectively help them inspire others and to ask for help and to brainstorm innovations into their future. How do we grow social awareness and relational skills at our school? To foster social awareness, in addition to sharing what God is doing locally and around the world through chapel speakers, Coal Valley Christian offers our students many opportunities to serve in their school and around their community. Students can apply at the fifth and sixth grade level to be a part of the peer ministry group, through which they have the privilege of serving others around the school and many events such as Grandparents' Day. Spring Olympics is a third through sixth grade event where the teams are led by our sixth graders who are trained as servant leaders through their last year in their elementary campus. This leadership training is kicked off each year at the beginning of the year through a special retreat just for them. This highlights every Charger's elementary experience and sets the tone for an intentional servant leadership that then carries through to their junior and senior high journey. To foster healthy relational skills, CVCS provides an on-campus counselor who is here three times a week. The counselor holds classes related to grief, friendship, and other needed topics throughout the year and is available to talk about relational struggles with students that they might encounter one-on-one. The STEP program is designed for each grade level and helps students to define their current emotions and to communicate them clearly and to ask for help, comfort, and relief. The STEP program also provides situational training where teachers help the class to discuss a healthy solution for common relationship scenarios. Therefore, students have a plan, an action, and positive communication strategies before situations arrive. At CVCS, we do not have a one-size-fits-all approach to discipline because our goal is never to punish behavior, but rather to encourage a change in behavior so that we can help kids become all that God created them to be and be unified and productive in a community in which they can flourish. As children move from home into the classroom, we have the privilege of helping them to learn how to work together in a community. We look forward to partnering with you to help them navigate this social relational transition successfully.